We have lost objective apples.
Yes, the granate.
20 attackers remain.
Soldiers, today we fight for all of our men who died claiming this land. Our foes will first storm Wellington Trench. Should we get pushed across the river, we shall make a stand at the Munich Line. If we fall there, then our final battle will be a bloody one at Hawthorne Station. For our comrades, for Germany.
Hier, Mann, erste Hilfe.
Return to the combat area.
Panzergesichtet, aufpassen!
We are losing objective butter. We have taken objective apples.
We have lost objective apples.
We have taken objective butter. taken Objective Butter. We have lost Objective Butter. Half of the enemy forces are gone. We have taken Objective Butter.
Soldat da drüben!
We are losing Objective Butter.
Das ist einer ihrer Speer.
We have taken Objective Apples.
Bin hier auf den Gegner gestoßen.
We are losing Objective Apples. We have lost Objective Apples.
British crash against our defenses, but we do not waver. This is it, men. The final battle.
objective butter.
Cut short, Lars!
We have lost the sector.
Erste Hilfe! Donner, komm raus!
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Donner, komm raus! Schick dir eine Granate. Ich werfe eine Granate, aufpassen!
Objective butter. We have lost objective butter.
Erste Hilfe! Nimm schon! Ich werf schon Granate! Vorsicht jetzt!
We have taken objective butter.
Erste Hilfe! Greif zu! Erste Hilfe! Nimm schon! Hier, erste Hilfe!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Erste Hilfe! Ich hoffe, das Zeug nützt was.
We are losing objective butter.
Hier, erste Hilfe.
We have lost objective butter. me. We have taken objective apples.
Braucht jemand erste Hilfe? Kommst du auf die Beine? Hier, Mann, erste Hilfe.
We have taken objective butter.
Verteidigt das Ziel!
We have lost objective apples.
Erste Granate!
20 attackers remain.
Das Ziel verteidigen!
Today was a victory not just against Britain, but against their allies as well. We have sent a message. Do not try to take back what we have taken from you. They will remember it well.